Good afternoon, over here. Back to Fairy Fencer. What was it again? Dark Avon, something or other. I don't know. Anyways, let's show a boss battle over in Shukesu's Tower. Shukesu's Tower. EX Behemoth. Required level 81. I did some leveling up. Got about 13 levels or so on most of the characters. So hopefully that'll actually let me be able to kill this thing.
Here we go!
I'm ready!
This thing has a real big issue of just doing a whole lot of AoE damage.
Get ready!
Here we go!
I should have moved him. Oh, well.
Now then.
Here I come! It's going! No escape, eh?
Here we go! One, two, punch! Now!
Let's do this!
I also had to tone the difficulty down a little bit because it was really freaking rough.
Not done yet! Slash!
New data? Fire! Right here! My turn!
I think those two are fine.
Yeah! Boom! Disappear!
It's my turn. Get ready!
It's my turn!
This thing is liable to deal some hellacious damage to the time.
Now!
Great sword move!
Oh, I should have stopped him from attacking there.
Here I come!
What do I want to do here?
New data?
Yeah, this is a little bit easier than what I was doing last night.
Let's do this!
Let's go, eh?
These guys are definitely not pushovers.
My turn. My turn.
And this guy last night was able to just one-shot my guys, basically. Or two-shot, rather.
Get ready!
Alright. Okay, you got a healer over there, I think. I'll help. One person heal them.
Not done yet! Slash!
New data?
You definitely do need to use healing items in fights. It's sometimes necessary to actually live because you're not always going to have a healer in range.
Here we go!
Ready at once!
I'm ready!
What do I want to do here? You're down the half. You're almost dead. Okay, a problem with healing spells is that it hits everything in the healing effect radius. So if I actually targeted the behemoth with that, it also heal about 70% of its health there. So you have to be
it's
careful
my turn.
With that.
New data.
Now the reason why you want to keep people alive at the end of the fight is that you also lose out on experience and WP gain. Are you fine? No, not.
Get ready! Take off! Slash!
Let's go, eh?
There! Ariel.
And right, we gotta place the other two down, I believe. I went ahead and leveled up the two new fairies that I picked up. You get the new fairies by getting these insignias. And one more. Or was this the fight that was moving my ass? I don't
prepare
remember.
Yourself.
It was this fight.
I'm ready.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I was talking about. To say that this one is difficult is an understatement.
Let's do this.
I may need to actually get some different characters for this.
New data.
It's my turn. Let's go, eh?
My turn.
I can keep going. Let's do this.
Oh, nice and generous of the game to do that. Let's see. What do I want to do for this? Probably right there. Alright.
Slash! Not done yet!
Huh. Here we go! My turn.
Mind and body are fortified. Go! Huh? Go!
Get ready!
That's not what I want to do. There we go.
Here we go! Seize this chance! I'm ready!
Is Sherman that just needed it? Trying to...
New data! Fire! Right here! No way!
Alright, let's do
it's
this!
Fading.
And we got him down. We don't have enough time to do that, alright.
Here I come!
There's a few different flavors of revives, and the better ones increase more the health gain.
Get ready!
Okay, what do we have here? We did have health. Come on. Back baited to attacking that. Alright.
My turn!
Very good.
Can't see my true power.
Yep, this is what I was referring to.
Get ready.
Let's see if we can get you up again.
Here we go.
He's got another turn. I can heal Galdo. I think I'm gonna heal Galdo. Play it safe.
Here I come!
Okay. Right there, Sierra.
An open!
Here we go!
Okay, Galdo is up, so... Right there would be fine, probably.
Amazing! Get ready!
Nice good chunk of damage there.
New data?
I'll show you what I got!
Whew, alright, that's a lot less pressure now. Succeeded to attacking him.
Take off! Slash!
Here I come!
Go!
My turn!
Kind of that. Galdo's right there. Should be able to do that.
Let's go, eh?
I can keep going!
Fine, alright.
Disappear! Ha! Yeah! New data! Eat this! No way! Right here!
Let's do this! Take off!
It's my turn.
We need to wait, I think.
Here we go!
A miss? Wow. Alright. I think he wants to wait this
get ready.
Longer.
Here I come.
There we go.
Seize this chance.
Navalis' attack has a chance of proccing. I don't know what the exact chance
is, but
it lets you do a number of melee attacks in a row.
Go!
Rest in peace.
For free, too.
How troubling.
And there's the last one right there. You know what? Sure.
Let us begin.
Oh boy.
My turn.
Half health already? Wait, are they what I think they are?
Let's do this.
Oh, they are. Okay, it doesn't matter if I heal these guys or not. They're undead, so they take damage from healing spells.
Here we go.
Interesting.
Right. Here I come. Let's go, eh? Eat this! There! Eat this!
Here we go!
I don't have to be that careful with positioning on healing.
What's your
that being said, I don't know what these guys' abilities are.
Get ready! Slash! Not done yet! Slash!
New data!
Those two will... Alright, they'll be able to heal up after
fire! Time. No way!
Cycle.
Right here! I'm ready!
Here I come!
Only 4,000? Alright.
Go!
What?
Let's go, eh?
Here we go!
My
One-two punch! Now!
It's not
I'm
over
ready.
Yet!
What a jerk.
Here we go!
Okay, I think this will work.
Fire!
Yeah, there
now.
We go.
Huh. Not done yet! Huh. Go! Huh. No escape, eh?
Let's do this!
Unleashing Force Impact!
I'll I'm show you what I can!
Get wrecked. Position for a Galdo to heal.
Yeah.
Alright. So it should be fine.
Go! Yo! Let's go, eh?
Here we go! Yeah!
Let's go!
Seize this champ!
Okay, let's see. I might as well take up this healing.
New data. Fire!
Shut
now.
I think I probably could have reinforced this, considering how weak they are.
Here I come! Huh? Go! Yes!
Eat this!
Launcher mode!
Get lost!
What's your punch?
Let's do this!
Unleash
next! Guess we pulled it off.
New record on damage done.
My power has increased!
And I think that is the last fairy, if I'm not mistaken. Gozer, all right. All righty.
Let's make this interesting. I'm ready.
This guy looks familiar.
Let's do this.
New data!
Here I come!
How
you can
was
keep
that?
Going.
And that gives you the achievement of being able to of unsealed deities. And that's that. Don't need to go back there anymore. And one more thing. I need this fairy to the ground. Make sure Zeku's tower go up to the maximum height that we can achieve. And that's Artemis. That's part of another achievement, and I'll have to do that. This is some special characters. So I'll probably be doing that off screen. I don't expect there to be any sort of cutscene afterwards. Anywho, let's go to Kavari Desert. Yeah, looks like we're set.
What's the deal with this place, eh? There's nothing here.
There's not but an ocean of sand as far as the eye can see.
I have no idea how we're supposed to find the Faith Drop.
Aaron, are you sure the Faith Drop is here?
I think so.
You think so? I thought you got your memories back.
I did, but... do you remember every little detail about where you were and what you were doing 1 year ago today?
1 year ago today? Man, there's no way I'd remember something like that.
Right? It's the same principle here.
I feel like this is somewhat different.
Yui! Yui!
How interesting. Despite her connection to the goddess, she's as prone to unclear memories as anyone else's.
I am beginning to worry if this Faith Drop can even be found here.
It's going to be fine. Somehow, I can sense that it's here.
What do you mean, somehow?
Now, just remain calm. You mustn't cast doubt on something you once trusted. We're all friends, aren't we? Let's trust Aaron's memories and instincts.
I don't like the idea of Pippin being the sensible one, but he's not wrong. Getting discouraged won't help us find anything.
You're right. We should trust Aaron and keep moving forward. Please, Aaron, lead the way.
Just leave it to me! Follow me, you guys!
Okay. Up here is another one of those flight zone only chests up here. Yeah, that's the one thing I dislike about party members leaving and re-entering the party. Most of their basic equipment, the practical equipment, is switched up usually.
I cannot forgive evil!
My turn! It's all over!
Right. I put it on normal just for expediency's sake and that. Shushetsu Tower. Where the heck is it? It's probably on. Oh, okay, I see. It's okay.
What is this thing?
I've never seen a creature like this before. It's not even documented in my Monsternomicon.
It's a guardian seed. It's tasked with protecting the Faith Drop.
How do you know that? Is that one of the goddess's memories?
Probably.
The Faith Drop's protector, eh? He looks like fun. Let me at him!
Wait. I'll handle this.
Aaron.
Calm yourself, protector of the Faith Drop. The goddess has finally returned! She certainly looks the part.
You're like a bona fide goddess.
Are you serious? It attacked me?
You were so useless!
It seems our only option is to overcome this creature by force.
Let's do it, Eren! I will waste no time!
I'm ready!
This'll be a little bit easier than the Shuzetsu
fight. Yeah! Go! Yeah!
Get ready! Ha, ha. Take off! Ha. 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 An opening! Tia!
Seize this champ!
Stay down! Jeez, what a fight! Eren, any leads on that faith drop yet?
Actually, I can sense its presence, but it's still not clear where it is.
Pull yourself together! You're the only one we can rely on!
I know! You don't have to shout at me!
Fang, cut down any guardian seeds we come across and keep going. I have a feeling that the faith drop is just beyond here.
What? Why do you say that?
I see. These creatures are protecting the faith drop. That means if we follow them, they'll lead us right to it.
I see. All right, I got it. Let's keep charging ahead.
That being said, I really like how they did implement a nerf between this one and the Hyperlegend and Junior games, in that it's the melee combat isn't as nearly devastating as it is in the Junior.
Don't let your guard down!
My turn!
Let's do this!
New data!
Here I come!
It's not over yet!
I really like that model of monster right there. Very big, very dorky looking, but I like it all the same. Okay, if I'm not mistaken,
the last one.
Fang, look! Over there!
So that's the faith drop.
Alright!
Now we can finally break the goddess's seal, and with this...
Thank you so much, everyone. If it weren't for you, I would have had a much harder time making my way here.
And this is the first... This is the part where the timelines diverge.
You're... I'll be taking that faith drop, so we can finally resurrect the Vile God.
What did you say?
You're going to resurrect the Vile God?
Good work, you all. You fulfilled your roles as guides. And now your journey ends here. Prepare to die.
Don't screw with me! We've come a long way since our last fight. Unlike you, we've still got youth on our side.
He's only like 10 years your elder.
Indeed. Our journey will continue. But your life ends here and now.
If that.
That's right, eh? I'll teach you a lesson you're never gonna forget.
Do not underestimate youth. Even 3 days of training is enough to make a young lad unrecognizable to his peers.
I will never, ever surrender the faith drop to Dorfa. Ever!
What was that? Dorfa?
good supervillain laugh.
What are you laughing about?
I'll give it a 6 out of 10.
Dorfa is merely a stepping stone. A pawn for me to manipulate. Just like you fools.
What do you mean?
What do you mean the albino guy looks and is a villain?
I will resurrect the vile god. For that is the sworn duty of my bloodline. I am a descendant of the vile god. His blood is my birthright.
A descendant of the vile god?
Godly blood courses through my veins. I was born to wield the vile god's power. This world will once again be bathed in primordial darkness, and I shall become king of all creation!
Fantastic.
Sanguina, prepare for battle!
Understood, Master.
I will crush you insects into dust. Let's go!
I'm ready! Disappear! Now's my chance!
Get ready! Not done yet!
Here we go! Right here!
It's my turn.
It's not over yet! And over! How was that?
My ambitions!
I will not allow any further sorrow.
I was born to rule! It was my destiny! And you, you insects have destroyed it!
Your destiny, huh? Yeah, I don't believe in that crap.
Listen well. Darkness will return to this world. That fate can never be changed.
That sounded ominous.
There's no need to let the last words of a dying man trouble you. Now then, please take the faith drop, Fang.
Sure thing. What happened, Erin?
The sanctuary is near.
Sanctuary?
Yeah, that's where the goddess is sleeping and where the ritual must be performed.
How do you know that?
The faith drop just told me.
All right, let's move out. Huh? Fair Eyes out. Are you all right, Erin?
Sorry. I think I'm a little tired.
Apologies, Sherman. I cannot maintain Fair Eyes for much longer.
There's no need to apologize. It seems everyone has reached their limit, fencers included.
Yeah. I want to keep going, but I'm also pretty bushed.
My sincerest apologies. Please allow me a brief respite.
I don't want to walk another step.
The sun is setting. We should set up camp for the night.
All right.
I always believed there was more to Bernard than meets the eye, but I never expected him to have a secret like that. Regardless, any betrayal against Dorfa is unforgivable. His death is compensation for his sin. He deserves no less than that.
Yep. I feel way better now that he's dead. Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy.
This sounds like one of the Bontrons from Mega Man Legend.
Zagi.
Yes, Lady Mariana.
Assemble all of Dorfa's soldiers.
Yes, ma'am.
Everything belongs to Dorfa.